the strivers. Prayer before suicide. Teach me, Lord, to dissolve and not to drown in the terrible clarity of this pond of prose, with our pseudo-poetic front, Narcissus aching for rhyme of reflection. Lord, grant me this. Let me be one with me and thee. Let me dissolve, not drown. Difficulty. On the difficulty of writing anything, when little demons throw colors and hunger, cries tear through the paper, destroy the commas and devour the passive voice, till lightning in the serial world of words strike the tall bare oak, to cleave it in two and make it spring into unlikely leaf in winter. The black hen. It must come as leaves to a tree, or not at all, yet it sometimes comes as the black hen with a red round eye on the embroidery, stitch by stitch, dropped and found again. And when it's all there, the black hen stares with its round red eye. She offered was full of poison and milk, flashing eyes suddenly dull. Her voice was silk. The child took her breast in his mouth and sucked it right out of her chest. Her carcass stretched from north to south. She changed, undone by grace, from deadly mother to happy demon, found life in death. Old terror with her baby face, suck me dry, drink my venom, renew my breath.